to sleep around here.
Did you finish the dishes? Seriously?
I did do it. Just not like you wanted me to.
What do you mean? There's still dishes in the sink. You didn't even finish the chore.
Can you just stop yelling?
This is my house. My rules. You can get a job if you really don't like it here.
I'll get it done.
Okay.
Just give me a sec. Just give me a second, okay?
Let's see if you actually do it.
Dude, what is going on in there?
I don't know. Can you just tell her to calm down?
I'm not talking to her.
Please.
What was going on out there?
Dude, I don't know. She just gets pressed for no reason. I can't. I didn't even do anything.
Did you not do anything? Like, you didn't do the dishes?
Yeah.
Like, dude, you went out too late?
I don't know. I did the dishes. But it just wasn't the way she wanted it to be done or something. I don't know.
Well, you tend to provoke these things when she's yelling, going off her rocker. I don't know if she forgot to take her meds or whatever.
Yeah, but can if you blame she, me? Can you blame me for going off?
I don't blame you. I'm just saying.
I don't know. She's driving me crazy.
Yeah. Well, you gotta let it be. I mean, I get it. That's why I'm in here right now. Listen, bro, you just gotta let it be water off a duck's back.
Yeah.
Just move on, coast on through, let her shoot her shot, and then just leave, okay?
Yeah.
Especially when I'm trying to sleep. I mean, that's not your fault. It's just...
Yeah.
I was having a nightmare, like the boogeyman was screaming at me about dishes, but it's actually our mother, who's not too different from the boogeyman.
Yeah, for sure. Yeah, I don't know, man. I just feel like I can't. I, like, just can't live here anymore.
Well, then get a job. That's what I'm saying. Get a job. You can move out. The world is yours to take.
No. I don't know, man. I just feel like I wouldn't be able to keep any of the money and...
So?
Yeah, and just be a big waste of time.
It would be a waste of time.
A huge waste of time.
It would not be a waste of time. It's better to live broke for a while than to live here.
Yeah, I guess. But it's just not the kind of life I want to live.
This isn't the kind of life you want to live either.
Yeah, you're right.
Yeah.
You're right.
I know. I'm aware.
I saw Jett today.
You saw Jett? Jett from high school?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, how's he doing?
He's cool. Yeah.
Cool?
Yeah.
I forgot he lived here. What did y'all talk about?
None.
What was he doing? Was he like passive aggressive? And that's what people say.
No, he was cool.
You know, he always used to kind of pick on me.
Yeah.
You think he's chill now?
He's chill now.
He's chill now?
Mm-hmm.
As opposed to before? So that's interesting. That would be an interesting development in his character.
Yeah.
Which would be surprising as well.
That was years ago. I mean, like three years ago.
Yeah, people don't change in 3 years, really.
Yeah, they do.
Because he didn't
I talked to him.
Seem like the type of guy that would really change at all.
He did, though. Yeah, I can tell he's changed. I can tell he's better.
Maybe.
But yeah. Anyways, he actually invited us to hang out tonight.
For real?
Mm-hmm.
He asked me and you to hang out?
Mm-hmm.
That is not like him. Why did he ask us to hang out?
I don't know.
Is
be
he
fun?
Was he confused?
No, it'd just be fun. It'd be fun to do.
Like he talked to you, he said.
Yeah.
He said me and you.
Yeah.
Hang out tonight.
Mm-hmm.
Well, we can't go out tonight.
Yeah, we can.
No, we can't.
We can go.
No, we can't.
Uh-huh.
No.
Yeah, she's leaving. She's not going to be here tonight.
Where's she going? She gonna die?
No. She's just not gonna be here for the next few nights, she told me.
Yeah. What time? What do you mean she's leaving tonight?
She told me she's leaving for a couple days. Yeah.
Yeah, that's fine.
All right, let's do it.
Right now?
Yeah, right now.
Sworn they were 24.
Okay.
All right. Dude, what the
heck? You're playing.
I've got a surprise.
Yeah. What is it?
Out of this little bag here.
Okay.
I don't know if you guys are drinkers or not, but got us a little handle.
Oh, shoot. Now you're speaking my language, man.
Dude, there's people literally driving by.
Maybe pull it out. Nobody's watching.
Oh, yeah.
Nobody's right. Watching.
Alright.
Ooh, take you a sip of that.
Mmm.
Golly.
Get you some of that, dude.
Yes, sir.
I don't know. There's a person right there.
Bro. It's okay. You're not gonna do it. Here. There you go.
Yeah.
There you go.
Yeah, there you go.
Yeah, little
oh, God, hey. That is horrible.
Give me that.
Jesus. Put some hair on us, Jess, man. Mm.
Mm. Ooh. Mm.
That's
whoa. I did not know you drank like that. Jeez. How are you doing that?
I don't know.
Come on.
My liver hasn't told me no yet.
God damn.
Good to see you, boys.
Yeah, good to see you too,
man.
Yeah.
Come on, Stokey.
You gonna go in the laundromat?
Yeah.
For why? Why?
I don't know. Fun, I don't know.
Get a Coke.
Get a Coke? I don't got no bills, though.
That's the thing.
Friday full. Friday night. Driving hot and full. Ain't got no license, I got all this stuff, all this new stuff on my mind. This girl say, Smino, don't shoot no Friday or day. I told her I'm up on Venus right now, girl, I'm out of your space. And I know we face to face, but I'm out of my body today. A nigga done worked so hard, I ain't even noticing gains. My only goal, get everything I want, then give it away. Cheesecake, sweet steak, plant seed, we just doing this shit for the babies. Please use that food, all this passion in me, got my adrenaline shaking. You were not set in stone, all that shit that you unrolled in pencil and crayon. I'm going Crayola, get
1, 2, 3, 4, fifth cup
beans. Yeah.
That's all you, man. That's all
dude,
you, man.
I cannot
that's
all you. Do that.
Riz her up, man.
I cannot Riz do that. Up. I'm not
go.
Kidding.
I'm not doing that.
Come on. You have to do it. You have to do it. Good. You have to. What's up?
She's cute.
Come on. She'll like you.
Hello.
Hi.
How are you? How are you?
I'm good.
You're good.
How are you?
I'm all right. I'm at a laundromat at 3 a.m., which is interesting. Is this where you usually spend your time at 3 a.m.?
Yeah, just washing clothes. It's quieter here.
It's quieter
less creepy
here.
Guys to hit on me, you know?
Right, yeah. Hate those guys, hate those guys. Hey, so I have this weird question. I think you're kind of pretty. Actually, you're really pretty. And so, if I could get your phone number, it would be fine. Ignore them, they're fine. It would be nice, I understand if not. But could I have your phone number, is that okay?
Do you have a job?
I have a job, yeah, I do have a job.
That's my requirement.
Okay.
What was your name?
My name is Stokley.
Nice to meet you.
What's your name?
I'm Milan.
Nice to meet you. Where do I put it in?
Right there.
Okay, these are my buddies. This is my brother.
I'm
Calloway. This is Calloway.
Yeah, Calloway.
Yeah,
Calloway.
He gets That's a little nervous around ladies sometimes. This
nice
is Jett.
To nice to meet you.
And then he's my number 40.
This guy,
he's a killer.
I tried, bro. This is my first time.
Look at him.
Have mercy on me.
Look, he's such a cutie.
All right, well, you can call me.
Hey, I will.
Forgot your song.
Actually, you call me.
You can keep that. Just for you.
Oh, wow. That's exciting. That's exciting.
All right,
have a good one.
Bye.
Oh, that's yours. That was so long.
Yeah,
that was great.
Bye.
Bye.
Hey, you guys have a blessed night.
See ya.
Have a good one.
We need to go this way. This is where. Oh. Yeah. Hey Siri, what time is it?
It's 3 p.m.
Oh man.
He's hitting it. Dang.
This is crazy, brother. This is nuts. No way.
Oh, good thing I was thinking about it.
Jeez.
I'll try it.
Do it.
See what happens.
Come on, Jett. There you go.
Hey.
That's pretty good.
I guess I'll try. We can do that again.
We'll see.
Almost died. Going off.
Yeah.
Yeah.
How are y'all doing?
Oh god. Scared for you. Roll your. Oh. Hey.
That was fun.
That would have been sick.
That would have been crazy.
You got it. Dude, all right, I'm going to try it again.
I ate crap on that little one over there.
I'm going to try it again.
Oh! Jett, hey. Can you... He doesn't want to...
Damn.
Huh? He won't go down. Come on.
What? Okay. Just stay steady.
This is so scary.
Are you confident in, like, at least standing on the board and hitting that?
No.
No? Okay, hold on.
All right,
God.
Dude, I'm like legit like stressed out.
I mean, you don't have to.
Okay.
If you want to though.
There you go.
Yeah.
Oh.
Hey.
That was good.
There you go, bro. All
right. Oh my God.
Oh.
Dang.
That looks so fun if I can
do
it. Is my foot too far back?
I think it's pretty good. Yeah. Try loosening up your body a little bit. Yeah.
All right.
There you go. Get that foot a little more.
Oh! Oh, shoot. Oh. You good?
Yeah. Oh my God.
Oh shoot, look at him.
Yo, I got a headache. I think I'm hungry. Feeling hungry?
I am too. A little bit,
yeah.
I'm definitely down.
Let me hit a few more tricks.
All right.
See if I can land a kickflip.
Oh.
Have you ever landed a kickflip?
No.
Never
got
landed
it.
One.
Huh?
Never landed one.
You can do it.
You can do it.
Oh! You did it. Great. Good job.
Barely.
I'm definitely down to go eat. Yeah.
Yeah.
Churros.
We could go downtown, hit a gas station, get some snacks or something, or we could.
Churros.
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 I'm down for sure.
No, I'm about to grub.
This looks good.
Wait, first
oh,
fish.
Those are slices. Oh, shoot.
Thirst.
I'm gonna get that.
I'm gonna have to get some of that strawberry kiwi, man.
I'm getting caught in the rain.
Thank you, sir.
All right, appreciate it.
Ready, Stokely?
I'm on my way. Mm. 1 second.
Look at all those cats, dude.
That's crazy.
Thank you, sir. Have a good one.
Stokely!
I'm coming.
Come on, buddy.
Got the flaming hot.
Hey, what were we trying to do tonight?
I'm bored.
Yeah, I was just about to say that.
You know what we can do?
What?
What?
All right.
You're sure Mom's gonna come back tomorrow night?
Yeah. No, no. 100%. Yeah. Dude, 100%.
Come back tomorrow?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah,
we're alone.
Fine. Yeah.
Have some people over?
Yeah.
Yeah, it'll be fun. Yeah,
drink a little bit.
Yeah,
have
yeah.
some fun.
I'd be good.
Down. I mean, dude, I'd be down.
That'd be good. You know, you keep an eye on me, bro. This morning was miserable, but it was fun, though.
I yeah.
had a good time.
Yeah. Okay, so it's a plan, then.
Yeah, it's a plan. Hey, call up your
okay.
boys.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You're inviting Milan.
Oh, no, I'm not.
Yeah, yeah, yes, you are.
Yes.
You're inviting her.
Such
yeah.
A, yeah, you're inviting
you
her.
You have to.
It's going
to
be creepy if I say, like, hey.
It was cre-
No.
If anything was creepy, it was you walking up to her at 3 in the morning.
Mm-hmm. That's fair.
Asking for
and
a
she
number.
She was really chill there, so
yeah.
of course she'd be
That's
chill
She'd
with
be a lot more chill here.
I might.
You have to.
Do you guys see this over here? Look,
check it out. Check.
Hey! Get a picture. Get a picture.
Get a picture. Are we gonna bounce stuff on our head?
Yeah. Oh my god. Dude, do you need some?
Yeah. I'm good.
Yeah.
I'll
take the coin.
I'll pay you back.
All right. You guys want to finish up our little game?
Yeah.
Okay. Just don't play the testicular torsion card.
That's my worst fear. My bad. who has it?
I think it's just
I'll pull black card. What ended my last relationship? What ended your last relationship?
I never had one. I'm very good at listening.
Okay. What ended my last relationship? Racism. Oh boy. The Trail of Tears. Testicular torsion.
Somebody played the card.
And balls.
Hey, yo, Milan's here.
Oh, Milan's here.
Yeah.
Okay. Sure. Matt.
Hey, there you go.
Get in here.
Excuse me, Milan.
Yeah. He was talking to a girl last night. Yeah, actually, crazy story. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah, we went to the laundromat and she was there, and we were like, "Go talk to her, man."
Yeah. So. And he just went up to her.
Yeah.
Somehow he got her number.
Yeah.
I don't,
somehow he raised her up, man.
I have no idea. And now she's here. Okay, random stranger from the laundromat.
All right, I'm gonna go ahead and pull a card.
All right. All right.
Excuse me.
Yeah, we were a little wild at the.
Date with
hey. Oh yeah.
Hey.
Here is everyone.
Hi, it's nice to meet
everyone,
you.
Milan.
Hi. Right. Yeah. Oh, she's out. Great.
I'm up. Okay, bet.
Do you want to bring me this?
Yeah. Sure. Oh my god, y'all got quiet for a second.
Mind your business.
All right, all right, all right. Read it.
All right. In a world ravaged by blank, our only solace is blank.
Oh, okay. Yeah, it's your
oh, it's doubling about her.
I don't know if she's still alive.
We'll check on her, make sure she's breathing.
Yeah. So do you you go to a lot of parties or no? Is this just...
Not really. I mean, I like to hang out with my friends.
Right.
I like a more intimate feel.
Okay.
You get to be yourself, kind of like what you're doing with your friends. It's
fair
more
enough.
Relaxed. You can kind of be silly.
Yeah. Are you, would you say you're an introvert or an extrovert?
I am an extroverted... No, I'm an introverted extrovert.
Okay.
I love being around people. That's how I get charged, but I really love my alone time.
I feel that.
It's
I feel
great.
That. I think I'm about the same, which is why I wanted to come out here, honestly. Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
Yeah, it's a bit chaotic.
They're really nice boys.
Harry Potter, I'm on.
Oh!
Hey! Yeah, I'm good.
Get in there! Stop acting like an idiot!
Do a kickflip right now.
Do a kickflip?
Don't do that. No way.
Yeah.
Hey, you're gonna break something, man. My mom would be pissed. Film that.
I think he just tried to do a trick.
Is he using a skateboard?
Yeah, I think he's had too much of this.
You guys really like your rum.
Well, I this is my first time really drinking a night ago, and then I threw up, and it was horrible. But.
Nice.
Yeah, it's been a lot of interesting change here recently.
Mm-hmm.
You know, yeah, so my mom is kind of stressful, you know.
Mm-hmm.
So this is interesting. I just hope that she doesn't, like, come back tonight. She's supposed to be gone till Sunday.
Well, let's
so,
go.
Yeah.
I understand the fury of a mother.
I know. Yeah, and I don't know what we would do. Anyway. Yeah.
Never would have guessed.
I'm kind of just throwing that one away.
Quick question. So he's about to get himself some...
Bro's too soft.
Seriously, stop, guys. Yo, I have three
points. I'm done.
Oh, no.
Good night.
Oh, he's really done. Oh, shoot. Okay.
All right, I get to have your winners. Oh, wait, he doesn't have any winners. All right, go ahead.
Kids, I don't need drugs to get high. I'm high on
a fetus.
Oh, God.
Not funny.
That wasn't
nope, that's not it. That's not it. Hey, sit down. Stop acting like you're
Get out of here.
Kids, I don't need drugs to get high. I'm high on shiny objects.
Oh, okay, great.
All right, all right.
Spoons.
I was thinking about, buzzing my head, actually. Just
you don't like these curls?
I like them. I'm just feeling a little edgy. It might be this, but...
I mean, I could do it for you.
I'm down.
Really?
Yeah, sure.
Let's go.
Why not?
Yeah.
It's no big deal. Yeah, okay. Come with me. Let me take this.
Yeah, you might want a few more sips.
Yeah, probably. I might regret this tomorrow. Yeah.
Are you sure?
I'm down. I think I need to wet my hair.
That might help.
I have a bunch of product in it at the moment.
Okay.
Okay. I think that's good.
I like it. It's giving George Washington.
Thank you.
Okay, so I just press
the
button.
Yeah, I've never done this. I just found this.
Like that, okay.
Yeah.
Are you sure you're ready?
Yeah, that's fine.
Okay.
Oh, that's smoother than I thought. It's a lot coming out.
I kind of gave you a mullet.
Oh my God, we're going straight balls. Okay.
Okay.
Whatever. It's
okay.
Fine. It'll go back.
Oh my gosh.
Is this giving me a bald spot? Maybe we should put a like a two on it or something.
A tube?
A two, like the number two.
You tell me what to do.
Do
this is your head.
I'm not ready to bald quite yet in my life. To be honest with you. Yeah, let's add that on.
Oh, wow. I'll let you handle that.
Okay. I don't really know how to put this on. Okay. That'll be better. I'll
you
have a little
good.
Bald spot temporarily.
You look
that's
good.
Okay. Thank you for doing this.
Okay. You ready again?
Yes, I'm ready.
Take two. Okay.
Have you ever cut hair before?
No.
Oh, okay.
But I thought this would be fun. And you seem like you really want to do it.
I don't know if I really want to. We'll see. My less drunk self wants me to.
Well, you've already committed.
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
I can shave your head if you want.
Oh, so we can have matching bald spots?
Exactly.
There we go.
God, they have that music loud.
I do.
They don't call the cops on us.
You really know how to party.
Not really, actually.
I'll give that to you guys.
Thank you.
That was
a
thick.
Lot. Yeah.
Okay. I'm gonna go up here now.
All right. Thank you for coming, by the way.
Yeah, thanks for inviting me.
Glad to have you here.
I think you're a really sweet guy.
Thank you.
That's why I said yes. I mean, I probably wouldn't have said yes to any man who asked me out in the middle of the night.
That makes sense.
Oh my gosh. Is your mom gonna be okay with this?
I don't care at this point.
You gotta get the little sideburns, you know. Can't have you looking.
Yeah. How does it look so far?
I mean, this half is
pretty. Yo, Stokley, what the?
What? Dude, what the heck? Go away! Like, go away!
Hey, God.
Spit it out!
Dude, just go.
I was wrong. Mom's back.
Is she here?
Yeah, and she's gonna freaking kill her. She's gonna freaking kill her. She's gonna freaking kill her. What's your freaking
I am so
head?
Sorry.
Your hair.
This
are,
is... It
I
looks
didn't
fine.
Finish.
It looks are, fine.
Yeah?
I
you
so
have
much.
To go.
I should not have said that. Okay, come on, follow
okay.
me. You, I will
on.
Call you later.
Go.
Follow me. Yes. You guys have to get out right now.
Dude, and then guess what? And then guess
guys,
what?
Hey,
and then guess what?
Guys,
what?
Go. Come on.
What?
What? Go right now.
Get
out. Out of the house.
Oh my God.
Oh my God.
No, mom's home. Mom's home.
Get
Mommy.
Get out. I'm so sorry.
Bye. Okay, call me.
I'll, you know how to get home?
Yeah.
Okay, bye. Oh my God.
Get the alcohol out of your mouth.
Okay. Oh my god, she's coming in right now. She's just chilling in the car. Okay.
Chill out.
Hey, come here. Well, we could just say we made a mess.
Yeah.
That's fine. Perfect. Yeah, get that. That was crazy.
How'd the thing go with the girl?
It was good. I look at my hair.
Oh, yeah.